If the giraffe bottleneck pops apart, one of the easiest ways to get it back together is to bend the pieces like so, and then put them together and pop them back together, using your arms and legs for leverage.